Okay, the biodiversity of this area is gorgeous. Placard has many edible plants as well as medicinal plants found on property. And the one you're looking at right here at the center of this shot is what we call partridge berry. And if you look, the partridge berry itself has got two attachment points for a flower on the same berry. It's really interesting. It's one of two or three red berries you'll find on the property at Placard, but it's the only one that we know of that's edible. So one attachment point, two attachment points, two flowers, one berry. Very unique plant, and one that you ought to see in your yards in the wintertime. Very common plant, low-growing, ivy-like vine structure. It's just gorgeous. So in the winter, always look for partridge berry as one of your survival staples.